all that stuff? Preparing for the 4th of July?
No, no, not at all. We are currently on a very important adventure.
Ha! Adventure ain't that easy, what with all these monsters. Oh, by the way, name's Melboots. I run this place.
Another Axis weirdo, just what we needed.
I was once an adventurer, till I got an arrow to the knee. So this here's my retirement.
Really?
Yep, well in my days, things were different, you know.
Obviously.
We knew how to wield a sword, and walked a lot more. Never whined about it either.
Yeah, well...
And monsters were stronger, and we didn't have all this magic.
Yeah, I guess.
And there were no fate points. Anyway, keep fighting the good fight. Free round?
Can't say no to that.
Finally, a friendly person.
Still, I think he just called us whips.
You're too sensitive.
Fuck off and die, chicken shit.
What a bunch of morons.
Don't be such a downer. Come on, you'll manage to make this a solid party.
We have to get inside the VIP room. Could you help us with that?
I'd love to. You're a likable bunch, but I can't. The VIP room is under co-op rule, and only the bouncers decide who's allowed in.
What? You just told us you were the boss of this place.
Believe it or not, but even I got bounced. They told me I looked like a dingleberry. Anyway, one last round before the road?
We're in a bit of a hurry.
I've got a fine wine from Waldorf's Hills that'll blow your mind. If you're looking for some tips, just come to me. I know everyone around here.
Tips? The bartender gives clients tips here?
Hey, you. Where do you think you're going looking like a bunch of bums?
Well, sir, I bid you to hear that we're awaited inside, my good man.
Ha! And I'm Gazor's stepsister.
Well, nice job hiding your tentacles.
What? Only rich people, powerful wizards, and famous artists can get in here.
Precisely. We come in the company of an elven artist.
Yes, I'm talented with both my voice and the flute.
Just thinking about it makes me want to barf.
Go suck a rock, Shorty.
Sorry, clowns aren't allowed in.
Wait, we also have a powerful wizard.
Yes, I've mastered the arcanes of wizardry.
Yeah, right. You still have the robes of a novice and acne on your schnoz. Go on, get! You're polluting the money bag's air.
Shoot, we won't get in easily without a powerful wizard.
Or we could just bash their skulls in.
They look well trained and will sound the alarm quickly.
It's the one flicker's fault. She looks like a chimney sweep.
Well, wizardry takes a very long time to master.
He told us an artist would do. Maybe we could find a painter?
My cousin Oilspiel was a cavern painter. As he always said, with Oilspiel, three coats will fit the bill.
I think we'd better look for someone more along the lines of a bard.
Actually, there's a minstrel here, next to the stage.
I hate music.
Why did we pick this guy again?
Because the party wasn't full.
Which friend are you talking about? Oh, again with your imaginary friend who supposedly eats what's in your bags?
Hello, we're looking for an artist who can sing.
You don't need a demonstration. A mute singer will do.
Oh, what a lovely company. Ragtag, but determined. Courageous, yet modest. We could write a song about your feet.
Yes, we could. We'd do lots of stuff.
Like that time you chased chickens all over the village.
That was a long time ago. I'm a seasoned adventurer now.
And I'm an ice troll fartiste.
Chickens, chickens. He ran after the chickens.
Shut up, or I smack you.
The masses just can't fathom the works of great artists.
Anyway, we need to get into the VIP room, but apparently can't do so without the company of a musician.
I see. I guess you could help me in return, even though you don't look very enlightened.
Don't overdo it. We won't join your choir.
No. You're not getting to sing with that guy, as friendly as he looks.
Red?
Surprising as it may seem to you, dear fellow travelers, some inhabitants, a gaggle of simpletons, want my head on a spike. Apparently, I sing too much for their lowly taste.
And you want us to lend them a spike?
No, I... Save me from those brutes, and I'll get you into the VIP room. I'm stuck in this inn for fear of meeting my untimely demise.
Sounds like a fair deal?
Marvelous. It's most important that you stay close to me. They could jump us at any moment.
Not too close. I don't want to trip over your shower curtain.
In order for you to gain entry into this domain of the ostentatiously wealthy, I suggest that we find you some fresh garments. You don't want to look like this plebeian.
There's nothing wrong with my armor.
You would need the robes of the Master of the Arcane at the very least. Make your wizard look more formidable.
That's true. You can judge a wizard by its cover. Conjurers of cheap tricks are often seen moping around halflings, wearing tattered rags with crappy staffs and lousy hats.
The dungeon's basement holds a shop with a large choice of clothes. It's currently closed, but I know the saleswoman. She'll open the door if we do the secret knock.
A knock on her skull?
How boorish! No! Here we are.
It's closed.
Let me try the secret knock.
Hello? Would you like to purchase some of our magic objects and weapons?
No, we're broke.
Well, come back when you aren't.
No, hang on, we can pay. Wait, hold on, we do have some gold.
Hey, back off. My gold stays in my pockets.
I have idea.
You again? Ouch. Oh.
By the harmonies of the one piano, don't!
Me, it worked.
Easy.
Oh, heavens. Violence is not the answer.
Works better than you flapping your lacy collar, you clown.
We can sack the store.
Oh, and maybe find a few pretty bracelets or some hairbands.
Oh, what could make me look like a master wizard?
The ogre leveled up. The wizardess leveled up.
Supervise the opening.
Bulls Pizzle! Look! Those robes belong to the Archmage Thulsadoom!
Robes?
It's a relic. Garments for wizards.
Oh, dashing. I think this could really work for me.
And it's free. You wouldn't see me giving up a coin for some pink fabric.
Aye, there's that annoying singer covered in drapes. Let's tear him a new one.
My friends, henchmen come forth with their mates. See me past the pearly gates.
The f*** does that mean?
He's speaking in a precious manner.
Gold is precious. This is just stupid.
Enough talk. Let's fight!
You.
Take this, chicken shit. Thank you.
prepare your ass. Turn now. My turn, scum. Don't stand in my way. I got first blood.
Need you guys. My turn.
I'm the ranger from Lubay.
Kena time!
Strategy me. Well, it tastes bad. Reminds me of my granny's soup.
Oh, words cannot express my gratitude. Meanwhile, let us compose an epic jest for this epic battle.
Battle is only epic if you have crushed your foes, and you can watch them die before you, and hear the lamentations of their women. That is epic.
Color me surprised. That is quite a long speech for a guy like you.
Only to praise Crom.
Hey, you again!
Wherever death strikes, I clean up the mess. And by the way, I see you've made a mess again.
I could have broom off several dark, yum yum.
He says he could eat some of the corpses, if that helps.
Does he care about anything but food?
Well, he does like poetry. He's delicate that way.
As if I cared. We're looking for a statuette. Maybe you could tell us where it is?
Helping adventurers, not really my thing, you know.
Enjoy your job? Picking up all these little gory bits?
No, can't say I do. Why?
Well, let's say we wander aimlessly in circles and don't find the statuette. We kill a lot of monsters. Catch my drift?
Yeah, I catch your drift. I remember vaguely that this dungeon used to have a master. He kept some ugly statuettes, but everyone seems to have forgotten about him.
Strange. We've been told this place was run by a co-op.
That's right. Well, seems like my memory is not what it used to be.
You there, no trespassing.
I am a powerful wizard. Behold my robes, you bumpkin.
Sorry, Your Highness, I thought you were someone else. Well, I mean, please come in. But as for those other dinguses...
They are with me. It's my entourage.
Well, if that's the case, then sure. We allow wizards' minions in if they don't cause any trouble.
Wait, what? I'm not your minion.
Shut your face, you're gonna f*** this up.
Oh!
What?
Never mind, he just stepped on his own beard.
My friends, it has been a pleasure. I'm expected at the tavern, but I'll gladly team up with you should our paths ever cross again.
Oh, there's beauty in his every word.
Team up? Sure, why not?
Or we could step on his hat and piss on his instrument.
Now let's find help, not unwanted attention.
Fat purses everywhere. They're even dressed like women. Let's sack this place.
Unrestrained fool, you'll get pulverized. There are powerful wizards in here.
Cut the bullshit. We're here for the statuette, and...
Hey, who's the special snowflake coming there?
Good day to you. I'm looking for soldiers of fortune with great skill in battle.
Well, we're on a quest at the moment, but maybe we could...
I'm a priestess of Euclid, and I come from noble blood. Are you the leader of this heterogeneous and rustic company?
Oh, yeah, definitely heterogeneous.
Leader my butt. You're a priestess of the god of healing, is that right?
Absolutely.
Healers are for wimps. Our foes should be the one with wounds, not us.
Actually, I've yet to be ordained despite my respectable blood. Studies are a tiresome endeavor. To become a priestess, I was sent to triumph over a strange monster. A wraith wearing a hood haunting the halls of the dungeon. His form is that of a wretched thief.
Oh, heck, the thief!
The Gula Frendo.
Who?
The thief of our party. We've lost him.
Oh, right, yeah. I still don't remember him.
Assist me, and I shall deign to be a part of your band of rogues and ill-bred people. I've always had a soft spot for unshaven scoundrels. Men like you, in fact.
Really? It just so happens that I,
No time for you to turn on the charm. The thief going missing smells fishy.
Well, she's making a bad impression on me.
In that case, I like her.
Anyway, we came here to ask around about a statuette.
Oh, looking for some art pieces? Thanks to my noble roots, I have great knowledge of everything expensive. Men tend to cover me with costly gifts. We can talk about this later.
Yeah, okay, so we'll take you. With us, I mean.
By the sandals of Navlu, that'd be perfect. Spending time with commoners is always so quaint.
Hello, we'd like some information.
Later, we're having an expanded restricted steering committee right now.
We're preparing some unspeakable miracles.
And last but not least, eating 6 cheese fondue. Come back when we're digesting.
By Euclid's divine lancet, there he is!
Huh? You guys? I've got a bad feeling about this.
Did you see that? He looked like someone we've met.
Yes, but who?
I don't know. The elf, maybe?
No way! I've got way better hair!
What about the ogre?
The colossus ball off!
I think it was the thief. Our thief.
Well then, let's track him down, my lowly companions. By the holy stitches, it's him! Let's destroy him!
Leave me alone, would you? You ignored me when I was alive, and now you won't quit following me! Stop it!
Drats! Missed him again.
Damn it! I'm sick of running around in the underbrush!
No kidding! How come you have such tiny legs?
Mines have low ceilings, you douchebaguette!
That's not logical! If the ceiling's low, shouldn't you have a shorter head? Or maybe it's the floor that's too high.
Yeah, I think you should keep a safe distance from logic.
She should keep her distance from us, too.
Look, there's that ghastly character again.
Drat is toast.
Let's break all his shin bones, even the ones in his arms.
To think that you didn't even lift a finger when I was burnt to ashes.
Mouth to mouth on a pile of ash. Not so easy.
We could have swept him under a rug. Much tidier.
Even I'm not that mean.
Huh? No, that's just basic hygiene.
I'll make you regret these slights.
Yes, it was mean.
Not at all. I'm just saying it's better to sweep the floor.
Are you still ignoring me? I hate you. You'll pay for this.
What are you going to do? Attack us with a butter knife?
How can I yum yum spew off?
He says he likes butter.
You just don't get it, do you? You've just stepped into the deadly trap I've devised to enact my vengeance. I've lured you this far to bring you down and feast on your entrails. Come to me, Shadow Warriors!
Here I am.
Hey, watch the robe.
My vengeance awaits.
Toga, swala, bonwaza!
I don't feel so good.
Dalzabeto Navalu!
Huh?
See me.
Watch.
Well, it tastes bad. Reminds me of my granny's soup.
That didn't hurt. Ha!
By the plague!
I'll feed their bones to the dogs.
Yeah.
Navalu. From dust to dust.
Oh. Up.
Please, I need some room to breathe.
She crushed their gun at me.
Oh no.
You can't see me.
Leveled up.
I was thirsty.
Amazing! Despite your lowly roots, you've been very helpful.
Kind of like my father's dogs.
Huh. What a darling young lady.
Maybe, but she has healing spells.
Really huge arguments.
What's a huge argument?
That's how those pigs refer to what's under our dresses.
But I'm not wearing anything under my dress.
Stay cool. Surrounded by ladies, they're naked under their clothes, but I'm cool.
Well, then, I'll leave you be. I'm off to get ordained now. Maybe we'll see each other again, my low-born friends. Ta-ta!
Wow, she gave me a kiss. I'm...
Embarrassing.
Wait. What about the statuette?
Later.
Okay, I still have the robes, so let's go back to the VIP room. Once there, we can...
Ah! Good gods! I am back!
Hey, look who's back.
Thank you, my friends. You dealt with my evil double. The amulet, it is cursed for real. I picked it up to see if...
He tried to steal my precious loot, even if I don't really want it, no.
Let's toss it, then.
Fine. Anyway, doesn't anyone want to hear about what I've been through?
Nah, I'm good.
Huh. Astral energy seems to be concentrating around us. This can't be good.
Oh no, he says that the amulet has reappeared in his bag. This means that we've been cursed! Cursed!
Crom hates curses.
No, I don't want to be cursed. It'll burn my beard. Men have beards.
Maybe. Some sort of dispel magic could...
This pelt, or another, or even 10 of them, can't do anything about this, my dear.
What?
Who's that? What the f***?
Going around in circles, aren't you? Might these adventurers, in trying to square the circle, be circling down the drain? It is now my task to drain you.
Get down here so we can crush your face.
I'm sure the voice came from the amulet.
There really is something cosmically wrong with this artifact. We need to look into that before carrying on with our quest.
Here they go again. Nobody's listening to me.
Could you stop it with the sighs? Try being helpful instead of whiny.
Despite your amusing qualities, I can't let you have this amulet. My paladins of fail will take it back from your smoking corpses.
Hey, what's the thing with those tin cans?
Damn it! Cursed knights!
real close to me.
Massive hit for such a tiny... nice work.
Scratch. I smashed it. He'd rather have a nice jam of ale, too.
Whoa, there was nothing under those suits of armor.
They were naked under their clothes, too?
Cursed knights are spectral minions, slaves to some powerful wizards. Or worse.
Well, then why didn't we give him the amulet?
If those evil beings want to take this cursed object from us, it must mean it's important. A hidden quest, perhaps?
Hidden quests are with a lot of experience.
Well, looky here.
Looks like you've made a fine mess again. Luckily, only bits of armor to clean up this time.
Sorry, it seems that everyone wants us dead.
You need to get paranoid. It's part of our job as adventurers.
If I can't clean up faster than you splatter corpses around, Zangdar is going to be furious.
Who is this Zangdar?
The Dungeon Master, obviously.
Oh, wait a minute. We were told this place was run by a co-op.
Oh, right. And yet, I have strange memories about this Zangdar. Well, I have work to do.
We gotta get information on him, too. But first, we gotta find out what we're gonna do about that cursed amulet.
The plot thickens, so it seems.
Ah, he says that you have to mix the gravy with flour to make it thicken.
Third chapter, Tricks at the Tavern. For an adventurer, there are few places more important than a tavern. It's a good spot to recruit companions, find work, do business, or else weave plots and plan expeditions to distant lands with fabulous treasures. But most of the time, it's just somewhere to get totally shit-faced.
Hey, my beard, we're back in the tavern. We're going in circles.
This situation might indeed smell stale to the player.
You mean it smells ale? It's a tavern!
Still, we've learned many important things.
Two of us were replaced by evil doubles.
We can't get rid of this stinking amulet.
An amulet that sparked the interest of evil beings.
We gotta think about this. We won't get much further on the quest for the statuette if we keep dragging around this amulet with all these monsters on our ass.
We've also learned that there's a janitor that works here, so it's important to keep this place clean. We should pick up after ourselves and not leave trash lying around.
Good idea. Let's toss you with the rest of the trash.
I'm not the one reeking of sweat and ale, you walking ball of doo-doo.
I'd rather smell like ale than pony shampoo.
Oh, just shut up, will you? Personal hygiene aside, we should investigate this Zangdar guy the janitor was talking about. Maybe he's linked to the amulet.
Look who's here.
Hey, morons, I got your dough. Anyway, want to team up? Justice doesn't wait. Like my hammer.
Come. She gets it.
And she brought us the booty.
Precious companions, I would be delighted to offer my melodious assistance for the peregrinations ahead. I will sing of our feats in every nook and cranny of this land. La 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 la.
He's elegant and he smells good.
Go date and hurt, you stupid bimbo.
He says he likes the minstrel.
I'm surprised you'd mix with such sketchy characters. Nevertheless, if you still have an ounce of common sense, you should recruit a noble priestess to heal your wounds.
Oh, yeah, you could totally bandage our wounds. It's a very attractive skill. Sometimes my whole body gets sore and...
Ugh, here he goes again.
Well, I mean, this is no easy choice.
We could recruit them all.
Are you crazy? Our shares of the loot are small enough already.
So?
If we add more companions, our individual proportions will get slashed by the moving average of the XP acquired by the addition of participating adventurers' levels. Is that clear?
Explain like I'm five.
You divide the profits, and you multiply trouble.
We could use another companion. This dungeon is way more difficult than we anticipated.
Warning, this choice is permanent till the end of the game.
I really think that the priestess has a nice set of, let's say, vital assets.
Stupendous! I'll gladly join your merry flock of shoddy but promising peasants.
This is going to be a long day.
Why do the boys turn red when they look at her?
Because it's getting hot in here.
What are you talking about? I'd already be naked if it were hot.
Chrome, stay focused, stay focused.
Well then, now that we're back together again, let's find a way to get rid of this amulet.
Let's go to the VIP room. The adepts of the arcane arts must surely be done with their little snack.
Huh?
It's a fancy word for grub.